corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they've done. Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security is already full. Dealt with.
Paladin Dance.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Is this the Brotherhood of Steel's handiwork?
Unfortunately, no. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out. This place is a mess. I still see a few pieces of salvage from the Brotherhood might be interested. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve. Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Won't be able to hack this. Dance?
All right, check your corners and keep it quiet.
Paladin Dance.
Enough chatter. We've got a job to do.
Security's too good.
Look alive.
You need something, yes?
Check it out. Take a look.
Nice work. Let's get moving.
This is someone fighting. Hello.
Contact the face shooters. I'll see you.
There. Nice try.
Please stand. The victim of violence. Reverting too close.
Back to hell.
Movement detected.
Look alive.
Here's what I have on me.
Sweet.
Something, yes?
Damn synths have compromised most of the facility.
Security's too tight. Yes. Hey.
What do you want? Are you giving me a present?
Thank you.
Hey.
BAV of assistance.
Heads up.
Do you need something?
Hey.
Trade is good.
Engine cores ahead. Should be our final stop. Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section. Look at this place. Describes it. field deck. The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core. But it looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now. We'll find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere.
There we go.
Engine core power restored. Thermal en- engine.
That's it.
Fueled, primed, and standing by for your command. Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5 4 3 2.
Where did you go?
1. Engine firing. Efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh my god! Are you all right?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter.
Let's go.
Going down.
Last up. Damn it. I don't see the device anywhere. Fan out and check the. get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the surface. Looks clear. Let's move out.
Is this worth anything? This world above ground is very confusing.
Hello.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
That sweep was sloppy. We were caught unprepared more than once, which is unacceptable. However, your extra gun gave us the edge we needed. I'm not certain I could have accomplished the mission alone.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. That being said, first and foremost, I think you'll find this weapon. May it serve you well in...
Thank you.
You're welcome. Now,
I agree.
We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
Heads up.
Trade is good.